Hey guys, I'm in Miami.
I'm Rachel Lindsay,
and I'm so excited for you guys to get ready with me. But first, coffee. There's nothing better than waking up in a place you used to live in to natural light. I feel like this is the only peace and quiet I get throughout the day, so I really like to take this in before everything else gets started. I feel like as I've stepped into my 30s, my skin has changed. And so what used to be 2 steps in my skincare routine is now like 8. So here we go. Sonia Dakar Detox Wash. Really want to make sure I'm cleansing my face properly, since this is the first step in my skincare routine. Okay, so now that I've washed my face, now I'm gonna stick with Sonia Dakar here. And I'm gonna do the flash facial, which is an exfoliant, but it's only you do it less than a minute. I sweat a little bit at night, so I just wanna make sure that I give my face this soft exfoliant. Does the trick. All right, so then the next step, I like to use this Sonia Dakar Skin Renewal Retinol Serum. It smooths, it brightens, it kind of targets those fine lines. So I just put a little there, a little there. And I really like the way this feels on my face. Wanna get the forehead? Sometimes I forget the forehead. Okay, the next step I use is this Sonia Dakar Super Clear. It's Blemish and Pore Clarifying Serum. Just drop that in. Glossier Super Glow Vitamin C. Oh, and it's magnesium serum with it as well. Some people like to drop into their hands. I like to apply it directly to my skin. I love to rub that in. Glossier Super Bounce Hyaluronic Acid plus Vitamin B5 Serum. You love a plus, don't you? Directly to my skin. This is the Sonia Dakar Nano Hydrator. This is something I actually learned from my mother. Because I'm putting so many different things on my skin, gotta make sure that you use the moisturizer. Another Sonia Dakar product, but it's a complexion corrector. So some of the troubled areas I'm going to directly apply to the skin. And this is gonna help brighten and even out the complexion. This is a Sonia Dakar anti-aging sunscreen. It's SPF 30. This really helps out with discoloration and hyperpigmentation. So it's really necessary, again, particularly for women of color, to make sure that you use that sunscreen. Typically, I go into the studio and I get my makeup done every morning, but I like to make sure that I properly prep my face. So I use the Glossier Priming Moisturizer Rich. I like to rub that all over. Now, as you can see, as I put in all these steps, it really doesn't take that long because typically in my morning, I'm not gonna lie, I'm one of those people who will sleep to the very last second. So that usually makes me very rushed, but I don't skip any steps when it comes to my skincare routine because it's so necessary. The last step is the Glossier Future Dew, which I love. It's an oil serum. Because I am here in Miami, I wanna have like that natural Miami glow. And my face is ready to go for some makeup. Typically, I do my makeup in the bathroom, but if I have this beautiful natural light, I mean, we're in Miami, why would I not embrace it? And I like to start with the eyebrows. My eyebrow routine takes a little bit more time than normal, but that's, I just color them in a little bit. So this is a MAC concealer. Blend that in, have a nice clean look. This is what I should have been using instead of laminating my eyebrows. Nothing combs and preps your eyebrows right like the boy brow. These come in so many different colors, you guys, and it's always hard for me to pick which one I like to use best, but this is the tea. Okay, because I'm in Miami and I'm feeling a little bit spicy, I wanna put in some color, so I think I'm gonna go with the gold. Now, this one is called Prairie, and what I love about this palette, it comes in 3 different colors, so you can really layer it the way that you want. Honestly, this is just a regular old eyeliner. It's a crayon and it's by Antonym. I just get over-the-counter eyeliner. Just something to do what I need it to do. And that does the trick. I'm gonna put on the lashes, which we could be here for a while, guys. We could be here for a while.
Did I get it? Did I get it right on the first try? But I might have perfected doing this the wrong way. Oof. My old faithful here, this MAC palette. I'm gonna cover up some of these blemishes. I'm gonna cover it up, but I'm gonna be honest that it's what's underneath. Right now, I'm using Fenty Beauty, Rihanna, because who doesn't love her? I think I used the same color as Rihanna, and I totally could have just made that up, but it sounds good, right? If you follow me, you know that I come from law. Makeup isn't really a huge part of what we do. Once I did The Bachelor, I learned so much from the women that I was living in the house with. And so they taught me how to apply my makeup, and then I took more of an interest in it. Laura Mercier Translucent Setting Powder. Okay, I just poured way too much. Look at this. I'm gonna put just a little bit of concealer under the eye because most mornings for me are early. Just a little bit more, I'm gonna bring that down. And then I'm beauty blending it. This is just a little daytime look. So I'm going to go on the outside of my nose and then cloud paint. You know, back in the day, I was not a paint girl, but now look, headband color here. Probably put a little pink on my lips. Can't stop me now. You guys, oh, do you see that the lighting came in just, it's almost like I wanted to shine on that cloud paint right there. Y'all, look how pretty that is. How pretty that color is. Come on, I'm gonna use a little bit of the Glossier Solar Paint. I just want to match this Miami sun. Just wanna put that bronzer there so when the sun hits me just right, it's usually one of the last things I do. Sometimes I'm gonna use the smaller mirror for this because I wanna make sure that I'm not messing up all the work we just did. I have no idea where I put the bottom of it. Oh, I'm telling you. It's about to go in head first into this makeup bag where things disappear. I spend more time looking for my makeup products than I do actually applying them on. Just gonna give myself a little bit of an outline here. Okay, and then use that cherry bomb. I love it. So now that I've finished my makeup, thank you for your patience. I'm gonna go do my hair. Get dressed, and then we are headed to the Glossier Miami store.
Wait, what is this?
This is... I've been waiting to try this out.
Love this. And I love how it just kind of settles in a bit. E4 is definitely the color for me. Okay, let me tell you something. One thing about Glossier is they know how to capture a moment. This is a Miami moment. Look at this. And a selfie moment, I might add. Please check out the mirror behind me.
Best time here today at Glossier Miami. You guys, I can't wait to come back soon. Thank you so much for getting ready with me.